February 25, 2023, BASF to cut 2,600 jobs after a year of high energy costs. The German chemical giant blamed a drop in profits on stubbornly high natural gas prices and shifting global demand.